Hello everybody, Anthony at Homebridge, and today we're taking a look at Stackstone Bridge. This is a Stackstone design for your culvert walls, for your basically your driveway drainage issues, getting rid of the ugly pipe and all that. So what I'm doing here is I wanted to show you how this actually works a little bit closer up. So here's the wall, and if we rip around the side here, we can see, in this case, I've got it attached to a piece of corrugated pipe. So this is what you would typically find. This happens to be 12 inch. And you can see it's plugged into an adapter sleeve. And you can also see that there's a slotted angle on the top, stainless steel that we supply. It bolts into the wall and then also into the pipe. So there's no worries about overturning angle here from erosion, which typically can push things around a little bit. And this thing is 12,000 PSI concrete. And they're telling me even more than that, but I think 12,000 PSI is a good number for us to use. It's a safe number. And then 2,500 PSI flexural, somewhere between 2,000 and 2,500. So this thing, you could run over it with a car, and we have done that several times. And it's not going anywhere. And, you know, really, it looks great. If you were to hire somebody to put up stacked stone like this, a mason, around the pipe with mortar joints like this, typically it would cost you a lot of money. And so this one is installed in less than 2 hours by a good crew. Each wall, 2 people, 2 hours. And so it'll save you some money, and it'll make your yard just look fabulous.